Cosplay is a lot of interesting. Okay. So we got pretty like a mixed bag here. A few low levels, a few high levels. So I'd say overall, pretty mixed. Let's see how the connection is. I'm curious to see how this connection will be. Oh boy, we didn't get the new map. But let's see how we do. Let's see how I do first game. I'm finding all the keys, man. Interesting. Ooh, there's two right here. This is big. Ooh, that didn't work out for you.
Zamasu.
Oh, there's the transphere. It kind of looks funny. I don't know if it's just me, but I think it kind of looks a little bit funny, like in that animation. Get him, Zamasu! Nice. I'm gonna hear him tearing havoc. He just downed someone. Bro, the fact that he just watches over me, that's funny. Get him, Zamasu. Okay. That is a lot of damage. Him with the scythe. Fusion time! Hatare. Here to see. Let's try this attack. Ah, so it's just over a whole area. Alright, Vegito's out. Wait, did I just kill him? What happened? Where did he go? Was that him? No way that was him. Did I just like instant KO him? I'm still hitting him even if he's dodging. Well, I don't know if we'll be able to get corrupted, because I think I just instantly KO'd Vegito with that attack. The transfer must have spawned on, like, either on top or, like, right behind the lookout. Ninjana. I think the portraits are a little bit different now, too. Oh, I can't see. Oh, I see him. Well then, that was interesting. First game? First dub? How do you call that a dub? Very interesting. Other platform, huh? That's what it says. But if they're on Steam, you can read it. Okay, I see. I see. Well, his key blast at level 3 seemed pretty strong. He seems like a threatening power like once he hits level 3 and 4, so I can appreciate that. Pretty good so far. He doesn't seem overpowered too much, but he seems strong enough to hold his own. Like, he can still lose 100%. So, either way, very nice.